Hi Fit Club, it's Rebecca here from Be Naturally Fit, and today we are doing a arm workout. This workout is great whether you are pregnant, new to working out, just getting back at it, or an expert alike. I'm going to be demoing with a set of light and heavy weights. Today I will be using 3 pounds and 7 pounds. At home I would typically use something a little bit harder, but the important part is that you choose something that is challenging for you, whether you're using no weights and then just a set of threes, or if you're using fives and tens. I want you to feel the burn, get your heart rate up, and definitely get a little bit breathless and for sure a little sweaty. So light weights, heavy weights, no sneakers, just clear a little bit of space, and let's get started.
Good, so light weights and heavy weights, just bring your arms up and down.
Eight, seven,
squeeze it. And up. Do not let your elbows drop. We want strong arms. 8, 7, 6, 4.
Eight. So right now you're squeezing those muscles.
all the way up to your shoulder. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Push-ups. Always push-ups. Hands are wider than your shoulders, from your knees or from your toes. Setup is so important. 4, 3, everybody go 8. 7, 6,
shake it out.